sad because the album is slowly coming to an end. I think we've got 4 songs left. And yeah, this one's called Pressure. The album is sounding mad right now. But yeah, go check out the rest of the reactions to this album because I am dropping them all. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna have a lot of editing to do, but you know. Pressure, Wizkid, let's do it.
Pressure. He keep it causing me pressure. No baby steps on my one. Now only you with the make me the love every night with the make me the no no. Lady they call for the encore. When they played on the stage, she no one stop. I'ma get me now the things you they feel. Same things I feel on my hot top. Never really speak of the things I don't know. I wanna you be my business so. He keep it causing commotion.
Wait. Who is? Is that you? What did he just do with his voice? Mad playful, like, whoa. I was like, wait, I thought, have I missed the fact that there's a feature on this? And then I was like, no, that's actually Wizkid. Like, what?
That must conquer. And I know they look for the things I don't want. Ooh. I'm gonna help in my business, so I know you want to know my talk. I need my time to be money on no love. I want the love, I want the love, you my baby. And you know they shock me past the money, my baby. If I want the love, I want the love, you my baby.
Okay.
I girl, you they shock me past the money, my lady.
Right now, like, I'm sorry. If you don't agree, I really don't know for you. Like, I really don't know. The difference in the instruments, the way he's being playful with his voice, he's giving us different textures, different sounds, different. Oh my gosh, man. Oh my gosh.
If I want the love, I want the love, you my baby.
Hey.
I ain't gonna shock me past the money.
I don't know what to say anymore. I don't know what to say anymore. Like, just Wizkid just can never disappoint. Like, I don't think you guys understand. It's just crazy. It's just crazy. That's what it is. It's just crazy, man. Wizkid, you are sick. You're so talented. You're just I don't even know, man. I'm speechless right now. Guys, I'm gonna go on to the next song. The third last song of the album. I'm super sad, but we're getting there, and oh, this is just the best night ever. I'm really enjoying myself. And I'll see you in the next one, man.